Oh boy. 14 to 22 inches of snow. Oh boy. Well, I'm AccuWeather.com meteorologist Jim Kosick. Our paralyzing, crippling, record-breaking storm comes today! Road closures, flight cancellations in the hundreds, power outages by the tens of thousands, maybe hundreds of thousands. Yes. And problem number one to start it all today, 35 degrees. So when the snow comes in, kicks temperatures down sub-freezing, so it initially melted turns to black ice. That's only one problem. Problem number two, 14 to 22 inches of snow winding down Saturday afternoon. Tertiary problem? Yeah, I've been reading the dictionary. Blowing and drifting! Oh, 3, 4, 5 feet drifts! So you shovel, drifts back over, shovel, drifts, shovel. Ah, could I get a one-way ticket to New Orleans? Sun comes back Sunday, Monday. Listen, I love crab cakes, but we could replace it with jambalaya. More snow showers later Tuesday. I'm meteorologist Jim Kosick. Oh boy.
You got the bomb.